And welcome back to Drifting in a Rabbit Space. Or in a Carrot Space.
Spaces of carrots.
Well, we've had all of our carrots taken, so. It's a void. So, isn't that what space is? It's a void of.
It is a void.
It's a void of stuff. So, yeah. We're about to enter shopping. Oh, that's right. We need to go shopping.
Yes. So, what are you going to buy your character?
Well, let's see what's new here. Raises the duration of post-damage invincibility. Yes. Need this one. We're gonna need this eventually. Just you wait. And then... Buster Sword, Broken Sword. What's it called? Tron.
Yeah, I was thinking, yeah.
It's sad.
I want that giant carrot sword.
It's sad. I hate all of these because they are garbage compared to what you just find in the game.
Really?
However, having said that, we haven't actually found anything in the game yet, so it's one of those things where it's like it's a trade-off. It's either you wait for... I need something. You either wait for... something to drop later, or you just buy it now. So mine goes through people, but in a straight line, yours bounces off a bunch of different people.
Oh, cool.
I'm going to take the mana thing. You should take this guy. I'm just gonna fox-splain things to you right now.
Okay. You ready?
Yes. Let us enter a spiky situation. 1,001 spikes!
Oh no!
Is that what that game's called?
Which one?
Or is it just spiky? Well, you're a little Indiana Jones kind of character, and you have to try to run through and try to... It's a platformer.
Sounds like Pitfall.
Hiya! Ah! Yeah. Ow.
Hey.
Let me through. Let me in the back.
Probably not everyone's gonna let you through their back door. Ooh. New enemy!
Yeah! Aww, Pork Pike! He's so cute. Look at how small they are compared to us. Well, they're a little bigger now, but they look smaller once upon a time when I was first playing this, and I was like, oh, these are so cute. They're like pygmies. Pick me pork pikes.
Yeah. Where's my bacon?
Uh-oh, monkeys. Oh no, I've angered the monkeys.
You angered the monkeys?
Oh, why? You knocked that one's mask off. How come it doesn't want to go for you? What does it have against me? It's racist. That monkey's racist.
It knows that I'm black, so it doesn't want to fight me.
Gray.
I'm black.
You're gray.
So I am black.
You're.
I'm a hood bunny.
You're a snowshoe bunny.
I am a hood bunny.
And you're wearing a hood.
So therefore, I am a hood bunny.
Oh, Jesus.
Hood bunnies unite.
They're like one of those people that are like, I'm not a bunny, I'm a hare.
Yes.
Like, oh, okay.
This is one of those guys.
Charge! Oh, these guys are just meant to not be messed with. Why are you taking so much damage, bro?
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, now they're getting a little more difficult. This is why mana is, like, amazing to have boosted. But I also abuse the crap out of it, and I run out of it very fast.
Grab your partner, do-si-do. Ooh. Yeah. Planner. It got lost for a second.
Yeah. I think that's one of the more fun parts of this game, is you're just like, where am I? And then you just start mashing buttons until you find out where you are. Ooh, I think we got a weapon.
You got some, yeah, you picked something up.
Squash them.
I don't want to squash them.
Knock his balls back at him. Kirby, right back at you. Come back here, you. Come back here, you! Hey, it's this guy.
Again? You gotta fight you again? Yeah.
Oh, but now we've got enemy constraints. We can only go so far. It's like playing dodgeball when you knock people out and then suddenly you're not, you know, you've got people that are out that are also trying to pelt you with dodgeballs.
Yeah.
Stop trying to sleeve me, bro. Don't sleeve me, bro. Uh-oh. No, I hate those guys on the other side. Smack their balls back at them. Counter dodgeball.
Yeah.
Yay! Whoa, we got a block of wood. Oh, yes. Cool.
Yeah, cool.
So that will help us survive, most definitely. I saw a booby tree in the background.
I thought I saw the same thing.
So I think now it'll introduce us to the separate challenges, which we don't have to do those. They're just kind of like minion rushes, but hey, looking to spice up your game? Because we're looking for new competitors. So hit us up anytime you guys are looking for a new challenge.
All right. They're doing the bathroom dance again.
Boomerang! I don't have enough. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted to do. This one.
Holy shit.
It's a fan sword.
I want that sword.
Banana
that
sword.
Not like a banana.
Sadly, though, I think the banana sword's stronger than ours. 8? Yeah, the banana sword has 10. So, I'm gonna borrow it.
Do you have enough for the banana sword?
Yes,
you
the
do.
Banana sword's 400. Banana sword! Swing, 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 swing. Banana sword.
That banana sword doesn't look like a banana sword. It looks gross.
Banana sword.
That looks gross.
Swing, 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 swing. Banana sword.
Oh, this has 13. I'm taking it.
But it's also heavy.
That's fine.
Oh, no, it's not as medium. That's cool. Got a high critical chance. That's cool.
You don't want to use a skull?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh yeah, you're taking reduced damage, so yes. I should heal. Every 3 enemies hit. Okay. A Night in the Woods, which I also have.
Sounds like a porno.
Not. I mean, it spawns a lot of porno, but that's because,
the
you
look
know...
on your face right now.
Oh god.
Ooh. It's like a giant mallet.
You're gonna paddle him. If you look at me wrong,
no, they're
that's a paddling.
They're pledging right
if you
now.
If you stay up too late at night,
all right, pledges.
That's a paddling. If you look at me in the dead eye, that's a paddling.
They're pledging.
What was his name? Did he ever have a name in The Simpsons?
Who?
Like the old dude with the beard. Like there was Mole Man, there was Grandpa Simpson, and then there was like an old guy with a beard that was usually like.
One time in Shelbyville.
This is the great paddling of it. 2019. Holy shiitake mushrooms.
You done messed up.
I did.
You done goofed.
You should have told me about them exploding
chickens.
Yeah,
I could have kunai'd them. Oh man, not this guy.
How was I supposed to know they explode?
By observing and seeing that they were all red.
So red means they're
giving them a little, giving them a little space. Well, so far the only two all red enemies that we've seen are Fireman and Kamikazes. Kamikaze trash cans.
And the monkeys.
Oh, I have an ear itch and I need both hands to play. And both of them you should give ample room, ample space to kind of fight.
Pledge.
Pledge is actually has a bad connotation.
Does it?
Whoa, look at Crazy Eyes. He's got Kappa Crazy Eyes. Even though he's not really a Kappa, because he doesn't have a bucket head. See, you just gotta give your enemies a little room, analyze the situation, and then explode all of them.
Skadoosh.
Banana Sword! Banana Sword in your rear!
Ow.
Coming to theaters near you.
No.
Tuck your kids in at night and come see Banana Sword in the rear. Banana Samurai.
Banana
Ninja. When the bananas sneak into your rear.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Who's this guy? Whoa.
Was that a cod piece?
So, you know,
Kuma.
So do you remember an old thing called Shaolin Showdown?
Yeah, I love that show.
So this reminds me of Tubby Mura. Oh, I'm gonna die. Except I'm gonna dub this guy Tubby Ursa, because Ursa's the former bear. Kunai, because I'm gonna die. When you're gonna die, kunai. Oh, also, I don't know if you know this, but we can also... Oh, I died. It's up to you. You die too?
What?
I'm glad we were introduced to that, though, at this point.
The spear.
Mine. I need it.
You go ahead and take the spear. What happened to your banana sword?
Look, it's better than the standard sword, but it's not as good as what we just got. Oh, I'm not a... that's sad. I'm Syed.
Oh, I'm gonna start all over.
I mean, he's right here somewhere. I know we have to defeat all of these guys. Banana Sword!
We call it the sword of the great Schmeibel.
Tuck your kids in, because this film is not for children. Banana Ninja. When the bananas come into your back door.
Yeah. I help you down the stairs with 25 schnickles. I missed the slippery stair. I got out of there just in time.
Did you dash him or did you use your kunai?
I used kunai.
When they come in a line like that, you can actually do a dash round.
Mm-hmm.
And so that way you can save your mana for kunai and do a dash attack. Okay, this
with this mallet, I feel like we're playing whack-a-mole. Yeah.
no, not the monkeys.
Evil monkey.
Not the 13 angry monkeys. Wait, was it 9? 7? 7 angry monkeys?
Call it a movie.
Yeah. What number was it? Was it 9? It was some odd number.
It was
right?
9 or 13.
I'm so bad at remembering titles of things at this time of night. I'm also in dash mode, 100% dash mode right now. It's where I can just zone out.
Ow.
Well, you're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I was trying to get out of there.
Bucko. Listen, Bucky Long Ears. You're at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Kuk. come here and pledge your loyalty, mother freakers.
Bend over! You've been a naughty boy. Time for you to bend over.
I shall call this the bend over.
Alright, now it's time for Tubby.
I'm gonna die.
Tubby Ursa.
Kuma!
Oh. Yamagu. So basically, just smack him, and then when he jumps in the air, dash away. Dash away! Dashu! Hayaku dashu! Oh. Oh no, you've got a monkey on you. Now he's a monkey on me! Dash! Oh. Dash!
Ooh!
Yeah, you focus on those guys. Oh no!
I died.
Okay, we will strategize and we'll figure out. Wow. We'll strategize and figure out a correct approach to this in the next episode. Peace out!